and saw my wrongs and judged my cause. He said, fair not, for I am here, spit 100 bars. And also they seen the vengeance of their imaginations that is reached against me. And he heard the reproach of the Lord in their imaginations and lit. They were senseless, devised against me all day. They sit us down and they did not rise up, but I am their music. So I made songs, he said, fear not, make 100 bars, keep going. Render thine to thy contrapence, O Lord, according to the work of thy hands, give them sorrow. My heart, O Lord, is broken within me by their curse upon them. Persecute and destroy them in your anger under the heavens. How has it gold become dim? How has the bright red, the bright things, fine gold become stone? Sanctuaries are poured out upon top of every street. How is it that the precious sons of Zion now, who were once kings, comparable to fine gold, is now esteemed as earthen pitchers, broken bones, works of the hands of a potter? Even the sons, masters draw out a breath. Have we descended from God to man to beast? It doesn't make sense. And the daughters of the people, my people, have become cruel, like ostriches in the wilderness, running wild, tucking and sucking and kissing the teeth, pushing the buttons and snapping the neck, bondage in the head, hands and neck, artificial or artificial, real, so well to the sucking on the breast. Cause even the child right now, hungry and dying for thirst, see the begging for bread, trying to cut the top of their mouth or their tongue, and they feed the delicate of the desolate in the streets, and their mothers running around in scarlet and brace and dunghills. It's peak, it's that peak, it's that deep, but they water in the shit. Punishment and the iniquity of the daughter of my people is greater than the punishment of Sodom and Gomorrah, and you overflowed it in a moment with no hands to stay her. Her Nazarites were pure than snow, and they were whiter than milk. Now they are ruddy in body like rubies of polishing with sapphire. Oh, the visions are blacker than coal. They are not known in the streets anymore. Their skin cleaver to their bones and they wither because they are like a stick. Easy to be broken, but they're slain by the sword, better than those that they're slain by hunger. But the dying that pine away, stricken for waiting for days for fruits from the field to come, but nothing ever come down. And the promises the politician give order that they will help out the sick and the poor and the pitiful women and sudden and their own children and wonder. And the meat of the destruction of the daughter of my people, Lord, there has compassed thy fury. Now forgive us and return to us from your first anger. You have kindled a fire in Zion, and this devoured all the foundations of. You have tippled the world of its axis. Now the kings of the earth is an inhabitant of the world, and they will not believe in the adversaries of the enemy shall enter into the gates of Jerusalem. But it happened, for the sins of her prophets and the iniquities of her priests, it happened. And the shed of the blood for the just in the midst of her, and they wandered, as a blind man in the street polluted themselves with blood. And yeah, they had not touched their garments. They cried unto thee, but depart unclean, depart, depart, don't touch me, flee away. And they wandered, yeah, but the heathen still came in, and to sojourn there. And the Lord in his anger divided them. He would know with regard to them, the respected for the persons of the priests. He told me spit 100 bars, for their eyes are yet filled for their vain help. In the watching of the watch of the nation that cannot save us. No, don't wait, no heart, don't step, so you cannot go into their own streets without them plaguing us, oh Lord. At the end of the days, our days are fulfilled, but the end is come. And we wait, oh Lord, for our persecutors are swifter than eagles of heaven and pursued us to the mountains and far beyond.